I wouldn't answer that.
I think it's time we had a talk.
You took my baby from me?
We thought we could lessen the danger with it under our control. We were wrong. We took away the one thing it truly needed. Its mother.
And that didn't occur to you when you were cutting it out of my body? Or when you decided to lock it in some basement?
I made a mistake.
Damn right you did. Now he's out there with Sparks. Alone, scared, trying to defend himself.
That's why I'm offering you my help.
To do what?
To find it.
After everything you've done to me? Why would I trust you?
We both want the same thing, Molly. To see your baby live. I know how badly you want this. You made your way into a heavily guarded facility last night. You risked everything. I'm offering you another chance.
Say I find him. Then what?
Bring him back. I have the resources to protect him and keep your family safe. Together, we can show the world his true potential.
I can't do that by myself.
You don't have to. Dr. Woods, meet Dr. Mason.
It's an honor. I'm probably your biggest fan.
Dr. Mason is an expert on theories of extraterrestrial life.
I also have a master's in psychopharmacology and a doctorate in psychology. And that's just what they give degrees in. But more than that, I'm a believer. I'm on your side. I want to help you change the world.
I don't want to change the world. I just want to find my baby.
Then let me help you.
How do I find him?
Director Sparks disabled the tracking device on his vehicle before he left town. But his ex-wife did not.
I know where she's going. That's near a campsite called Wimberley Woods. They used to go there in the summer.